Imagine that you are a farmer or a land and water manager, and you have to deal with the unpredictable changes in climate, especially more extreme rainfall. How do you get rid of the excess water?
Here in the Netherlands and in other parts of the world with temperate climates, we can use simple open drains and structures to control the water table and to remove excess water in rain-fed agriculture.
However, sometimes more sophisticated subsurface drainage methods and machinery are needed for high-value crops like potatoes or flower bulbs. And in irrigated agriculture, we not only have to deal with excess water, but also the salts brought in with the irrigation water. Do you know what happens if you do not remove excess water and salts? If they're not removed, they build up, and that creates problems.
Actually, the same applies for us. The water we drink also contains salts. Salts we don't really need. And if we don't remove those salts, we will get sick. Fortunately, our body is well equipped to remove water and salts. But what about the soil?
A properly functioning drainage system to remove excess water and salts can be the solution. Drainage can help protect us from some of the extremes of climate change and ensure enough food production to feed the growing world population. Get ready for heavier rainfall and increased demand for food. Follow our online course to learn more about drainage in agriculture and how to design and implement effective drainage systems.
Go to the website and enroll now.